And now last, but definitely not least, give it up for the senior class of 2024.
The class of 2024 would like to welcome you to Cat Grow.
Last year, the class of 2024 started a program called Beat the Change. And once again, this year, the class of 2024 is so proud to announce that we have collected money for the Isaiah 117 house.
As class officers, we're thrilled to be joined on the field this evening by Ms. Sherry Stedman, the director of the Isaiah 117 house.
Isaiah 117 house provides physical and emotional support to children awaiting placement in the foster care system.
Baker County's Isaiah 117 house will be the first completed house in the state of Florida. And as a community, we should be very proud of that.
Yeah. Isaiah 117 in the Old Testament commands us, learn to do right, seek justice, defend the oppressed, take up the cause of the fatherless, and plead the case of the widow. The class of 2024 is proud to belong to a community that follows the word of God and have a small part in making Baker County's dream house come to fruition.
On behalf of the class of 2024, I would like to present the Isaiah 117 house with a check in the amount of $2,000.
Since the beginning of time, since the first little girl ever existed, there have been dolls. But the dolls were always and forever baby dolls. Until...
Hey, Barbie, can I come to your house today?
Sure. I don't have anything big planned, just a giant blowout party with all the Barbies and planned choreography and a bespoke song. You should stop by.
So cool.
Woo! so is tomorrow and every day from now until forever.
Listen, Barbie, you're a doll. You don't have a future. If you want a future, you have to leave the comfort of what's familiar and go out into the real world.
Cowboys don't cry, and heroes don't die. Good always wins again and again. And love is a sweet dream that always comes true. Oh, if life were like the movies, I'd never be new. But here in the real world, it's not that easy at all. 'Cause when hearts get broken, it's real tears that fall.
Of 2024 has a great future ahead of them. This is the best class in the United States of America. We have saved the best for the last. God has great plans for your future. I love each of you, and what an honor it is to see you graduate.
You were the kings and the queens, and they read off our names. Like you knew our lives would never be the same.
You lift his shirt up, I'm sorry.
You held your head like a hero on a history book page. It was the end of a decade, but the start of an age.
Thank you.